Hello world. As you can see, I am not in Estonia, I am in Uganda, in Africa. And I have waited over 4 months to share all of this with you, and now I finally can. I am here with a very important and beautiful project to help a community here in Uganda. And I was actually planning to share all of this with you after my stay, to prepare all video materials, interviews, photos. But after spending my first days in here with these people, with this community, and seeing how hardworking they are, how kind-hearted they are, how ready they are to build up their community and to work together with nature in a sustainable and regenerative way, I felt I have to share this with you right now, because even though there are things we could do and are doing on our own, we could do so much more with your support today. 4 months ago, I was contacted by a young man, 21-year-old Mugonzi, who was running an Instagram account for an orphanage here in Uganda, trying to find support and help for his community, for children and families in need. And I first started by offering my support to a young 7-year-old boy, Rajab, who had serious problems with his health caused by unclean drinking water. During the process of visiting different doctors and hospitals, being there through video calls, I got really close with Mugonzi and Rajab, started asking more questions about their community and the struggles that they are facing. And from our first mission of helping Rajab, who by the way is getting better every day, grew out a beautiful project that we are now slowly starting. Talking with Mugonzi, I understood that his people are lacking clean drinking water, healthy food, land to grow food on, healthy living conditions such as beds, mattresses, leak-proof ceilings or mosquito nets to protect them from malaria at nighttime, and of course access to good education and healthcare. We decided to start a project of building up a community where people could have access to clean drinking water and shared land where they could grow their own food. A community that could offer good living conditions for the children in need, and one day also a school with a safe environment and good education. We also decided that we want to do this in a sustainable and regenerative way, to work side by side with nature. And I also knew that I want to try to do this in a way that their community could one day become self-sufficient and not stay dependent on donations. After talking with Mugonzi for over 4 months and making plans, we are finally here. We have just bought our first acre of land. We have just started our first business project of creating a natural eco-fertilizer, an idea that came from Mugonzi himself, as he has studied agriculture. With this fertilizer business, they can support their nature and their community. They can protect their groundwater from toxins that commercial fertilizers use. They can create a better crops, and they can support their own economy by creating jobs and earning profit with selling this fertilizer to other villages. So as you can see, things are already in progress, but I had to share this with you today, because with your help and support, we could do so much more right away. We could already start fixing the road leading to our first acre of land, so that we could invite a company that makes borehole wells to start the project of clean drinking water. We could already start building a rain harvesting system in our garden, so that we could grow crops also on dry seasons. We could, with enough funds, even buy the next piece of land right next to our first acre that actually already has 2 houses on it that we could use for the orphanage, and to which we could add rain harvesting system and solar power. There is so much more to share with you, but I tried to make this video short. What you need to know now is that we are here in Uganda, Bugiri, and we can make things happen right now. And I know how hard it is to find trustworthy organizations, but I am personally connected with these people in here without any other organizations or people in the middle, and I can promise you that 100% of these donations will reach these people and will be used in a sustainable and regenerative way to build up their community, to offer hope and better future for the next generations to come, and also for this one. You can find out more information on our website. The link is in my bio. You can ask me as many questions as you like. I will keep you updated with all our work in here. The details to make donations are under this video in description and also on our website. And from our website, you can also see our budgets and the amounts we need. You can even choose specifically which project you want to support. And of course, every little helps. I'm so happy to share all this with you. I really hope I was able to do it in a way it deserves, and that we can find people to make this dream come true. Thank you.